everyone. Come forth into the light of things. Let nature be your teacher. As we celebrate World Environment Day, we, the students of stage 5, have come together to contribute to the environment in our own little way. Have you ever realized that the birds and animals that you see in your backyards are in their homes too? They are not trespassing. They have their rights too. That's why we decided to make bird feeders to our little feathered friends who come to visit us every day.